Zainab Al Aseeri, and I'm a year 3 student at BIBF with a major in banking and finance and a minor in Islamic finance at Bangor University. I joined BIBF because they bring you an international degree right here in the comfort of your home. So it is an opportunity that can't be missed. I picked my major because I wanted the best of both worlds. I wanted to step in two different things and I didn't want to be restricted in one. So therefore I picked banking as well as Islamic. Something that is really special about this program are the lecturers. They support you and provide continuous support, and they're always there for you, whether it's through the phone or through emails or through lectures. They explain well and they're more of friends than lecturers. So we can easily talk to them, we can easily ask them questions, we're comfortable talking to them. So it's very important to have lectures like that. What I'm currently learning at the BIBF is our subjects as a year 3 student, as well as in the past, are subjects such as econometrics, international banking, as well as Islamic commercial banking, as well as Islamic economic thought. And it's just everything combined in subjects. So you have you can step in accounting, you can step in economics, you can step in Islamic banking, all provided to you by subject. Myself in the future doing something I love, definitely, or enjoying a job that I love. Most importantly, I have passion for the place I'm in, or for the area I'm working in, or the field I'm working in. I'm usually a passionate person, so I want to provide the best for the place I'm going to work in. So it's really important for me to do what I love. BIBF is preparing me for the future by giving us dealing room, for instance. It brings the real world into our subjects. For example, they give us an amount that we have to invest in, and it puts you under pressure because you feel like you're actually doing something that's going to affect the world. So I feel like this is really important for the future, as well as they give us responsibility, a lot of responsibilities such as tight deadlines we need to meet because the world isn't flexible. You need to meet this deadline then and there, and you have to do it. BIBF is supporting my education degree by the admin always being there for us, whether it's through a phone call away or an email away, but we call and they try their absolute best to do what we want or to help us and to support us in any way they can. Honestly, the virtual learning was tough to begin with. We missed the campus, we missed seeing the lectures in real life. I missed seeing my colleagues, my university mates, and it was very hard emotionally and mentally, but we got used to it and we have to get used to it. And BIBF, my class, is an amazing platform, honestly, because the technical issues are very minimal, as well as we can video chat with the lecturers, as well as privately chat them, whether we're not comfortable to talk in class in front of everyone, so we want to address them privately. So it's very important to have a platform like that, and I feel like throughout the year we gained a lot from virtual learning.